Hello from Mumblechutz here. Today I'm making another YouTube video. Today we are playing Days Gone again. The last video was a bit short. Well, cheap start. Oh god, oh god. I'll get to my bike. I've been playing it a bit more. So like, I've got more of an idea of how to play this game. So yeah, just pelt it right now. Fuck! No. Fucking hell, no. That was not supposed to happen. That was really not supposed to happen. I done goofed. I really done goofed. So yeah, let's just start again. Cause I done goofed that time. That's a wall, Tyler. That's a wall. It's a fucking wall, Tyler. That's a fence.
Engine crapped out.
Cool. What bandwidth? Yes, Sam. That's it.
More bounties.
Back out, do that again.
Okay.
On the road again, din 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 din, on the road again, trying to be famous and make my nuts, on the road again. What's in here? Ooh, what's this? You busted. Thank you. Well, you got a name, mate. Let's see what's in here, guys. Medkit. That's good. I cannot access that one. I think it's. I want firework display. I got firework display. Just need dragon sterilizer. Killed it. He did a Kurt Cobain. I'm so sorry, guys. Some ammunition, because I know in police car, boot cars, there's always one more in there. Police boot cars, police car boots. Fuck. Frag bomb, how useful. Right. You guys did a good job at killing me. Keep it up, guys. Yeah, it's best I get some fuel. Oh shit, tree, out, oh, there's a tree there. Who put that tree there? Huh. Alright, who keeps putting them trees there? The first time we made that joke, it wasn't funny. Why are you making it the second time? Dumbass. I was grabbing cheer for supplies of scrap. There'll be a fair bit of scrap in there. Do I have to be this unlucky? Shit. Yay! Stop scraping here. Pretty useful. You're not useful at all. No.
I'll just take these. Sons of bitches. You like the setup ambushes? Yeah?
Don't still, goddammit!
I'm full of bad luck. Oh, for fuck's... Fuck off.
You son of a bitch! Bounty.
I used to have things that were trying to kill me to kill each other.
game with it as well.
Oh my God!
Oh, fuck. Your day's gone can be quite chaotic. Turnip.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. Have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Listen to Cope, law and order are a thing of the past. What are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Okay, here we go.
I saw someone.
Alright guys, up to this video. If you did, please like and comment. If you wanna see more videos like this, hit subscribe, and to get notified when I next upload, please click the bell. Thank you guys for watching.